above your seat while opening the window.
It takes preparation, consistency, and resilience. The determination to stay the course until we reach our destination. That's how you make it to the top. Our future is bright, and we'll continue to push forward, working together to be our best. We're committed to the journey and the experiences that come with it. Always climbing, one flight at a time. We're honored to be the official airline partner of Team USA.
Smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the middle tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely.
gentlemen, welcome to Minneapolis, St. Paul, where the local time is approximately 11 a.m. We've had a one-hour time change. For your added safety, please remain seated until the aircraft comes to a complete stop at the gate, and the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead compartments. Particles may have shifted during the flight. If you have questions about ground transportation or baggage claim, a uniformed gate agent needing this flight can assist you. If you do have connections here in Minneapolis, there'll be a TV monitor at the top of the jetway with all connecting gate information. Please check the screen or any of the screens throughout the concourse for updated departure gates. We'd like to thank each and every one of you for wearing your face mask covering throughout our flight today. We would like to ask that you please leave them on during the deplaning process. And here in the Minneapolis airport, it is also required to leave your face mask or covering on while inside. On behalf of your entire flight crew, it's been our pleasure bringing you here today. If you enjoy the rest of your afternoon, we once again hope to see you on a future Delta flight. Thank you.